Can't believe I died in 98. That was funny.